come to. Pitch taken for a ball. The count is 3-0. And the pitch. Four in a row out of the zone.
Hey, Meek, make him earn it. Kill it at me.
Right now, the defense should be thinking, too, the pitcher can really help out by throwing something long strikes out.
Pitcher failed to execute that pitch, and the ball ended up fatter than a Thanksgiving turkey. But apparently, the batter was full because he did not take advantage of it.
Man on first with no outs. In tight. Misses for a ball.
He didn't come close to the catcher's target with that cutter, and the hitter left the bat on the shoulder.
3-1 pitch. Just out of the fielder's reach. He's on his way to the plate. And the run scores. He made it all the way around for an inside-the-park home run.
God, not too many guys can circle the bags like that. He was really muttering. That inside-the-parker's killing me.
Misses outside with the fastball.
So let me show you my Dolphin gameplay setting for running the games in 4K. So let me go to the general first. I'm using the DirectX 11. You can easily use the DirectX 12. Only the downside is that when using DirectX 12, you cannot run the benchmarking tool. So that's why I'm using the DirectX 11. For me, both of them give me the same result. For the adapter, I'm using the dedicated GPU, which is the GTX 6060 Ti. Or if you are going to play games in 4K for the Dolphin GameCube emulator, I will suggest you to at least go with the GTX 1050 or GTX 6060 or Ti or higher graphic card, because it will help you to play games smoothly. And you can see, so I leave the aspect ratio in auto. Sometimes running the games on 16:9, dip the frame rate and increase the GPU load. For the enhancement, I'm using the 4K 6X for the internal resolution, and for anti-aliasing, I'm using the 2X. If I try to go with 4X or 8X, it will increase my GPU load. When I am running the games with 2X, it will only increase the GPU load up to 50%. Some games will go above 50%. That's why I need some space left for the GPU. Maybe some games are rendering a scene which is very heavy, so the FPS is going to dip. If I'm running at 4X or 8X, the game is going to struggle a lot to run. So 2X is the maximum I can recommend it. So this all of the setting and everything remain the same for hack and advance. Now let me show you for the config. Everything remained the same. I didn't change anything. So yeah, these were the setting for the Dolphin emulator to run the games in 4K. You are free to use my game footage file. Make sure just to give me a credit to my GMA Geek channel name, and then I have done the entire GameCube games library in 4K. So every day I'm uploading one video at least for it. I hope you can subscribe, share my video, and then above all, I want you to leave a comment. to let me know, do you think the game is playable? How is the audio quality? How is the frame rate? Let's start the discussion in the comment section box below. GameCube Revolution. GameCube will live forever. Subscribe and bye.